Wednesday morning, Port Mayaca Lock, April 19th. Nice. Sunrise out my back window. Now here's the catamaran coming out. Can't wait for him to get past here. Morning. Okay. A wide selection of lines.
Yes. They're all the same though, nice and slimy though.
Okay. Long enough. Same level as the lake.
Roger, Cap.
Thank you very much. Alright, leaving Mayaca Lock for Lake Okeechobee. Ah, you can see some stickers on the wall. I'm gonna have to get me one. Like it's 17 and a half feet. Now we're getting some waves. There it is, Lake Okeechobee. First time I've seen it from the water. What a sight. It is huge. Take the rim route for his first timers. close to the shore. Boat out there. Might be able to see that white speck. You can see behind me how dirty the water is. Boy, it looks like liquid mud. Not the kind of fresh water I'm used to. But interesting. This is a little town called Pahokee. It has a small marina. Might be a protected place. But other than that, I don't think it has much amenities. Not many boats in it. The waves are a little crazy. I'm getting a reflection off those walls.